going on, everybody? It's Coldside, bringing you the Black Ops 2 gameplay, this time with a 206-1 on the map Aftermath. Hopefully a map you guys don't see too often. That's the only reason I'm uploading it. I know a lot of people don't like the 200 pluses with support, but, you know, getting one on Aftermath is pretty rare. I think there's only three of them out there, so hopefully you haven't seen mine already on my channel. I'm sure a lot of you guys haven't, so hope you guys enjoyed. I am using the FAL, so although it is a really good weapon, I don't think too many people use it for gameplay, so hopefully you guys enjoy the gameplay. Basically, I just wanted to let you guys know what's going on with the channel and everything, since, you know, we've been a little bit, lazy on the uploads. I don't know, it just seems like we don't have that many gameplays, to be honest. Like, the Modern Warfare 3 guys do a great job, but, like, we hardly have any Black Ops 2 gameplay, so we're going to be doing a recruitment challenge pretty soon, depending on how fast the channel grows, because we want to do one at 50k, but if that's going to be a long time from now, then we might just speed up the process. But we're going to have a 50,000 subscriber montage, and hopefully one this weekend as well, a different one. But the 50k one is going to be insane. Like, we're going to make it like the best montage we can possibly make, since that'll probably be our last, like, major montage before Call of Duty Ghosts comes out. So we want to make it really good, and we're getting clips for it now. We're going to have every single clip have the 50k clan tag, so you know, you'll know it's like recent clips and everything like that, just to, I guess, make it a little bit better, so you guys will know that the clips weren't from like December or something like that. So hope you guys enjoyed that. We're really excited to bring that as well. We just need to get the Black Ops 2 people on track and get some gameplays. But like I've said before, it's kind of hard to go for them in Black Ops 2, but we'll still do our best. We might just upload some more gun streaks and stuff like that, since a lot of people don't like the 200s. So I just uploaded this 200 because, like I said, I think it's a little bit more unique than, you know, just a 200 on a raid, you know, that everybody has seen already. So that's the only reason I uploaded this. The recruitment challenge is going to apply to all, all parts of Doom, you know, like the GFX and players and commentators and all that. So it'll be all that into one. I just thought I'd let you guys know, because it seems like recently I've been getting a lot more questions about how to join Doom and everything. So we're going to do a formal, you know, recruitment challenge soon. So you guys just be on the lookout for that. And that's basically it, guys. So also, if you guys want to see like some Modern Warfare 2 and stuff like that, that would be pretty cool as well. I think we're going to go for other Call of Duties as well. I'm going to go for the most kills in World at War, just because I've been playing that a little bit more often, and I'm pretty sure I can get it. I think the highest kills is only like 130, maybe 140, I'm not really sure. But I got like 115. I actually got a dual 100 plus with somebody on World at War. So, I mean, it's definitely possible. If people just let me call them my dogs, you know, like you do support on this, I'm sure it's really, really easy. So I might have to do that pretty soon. I just started school. I think, yeah, this is my first week. So I've been trying to get my classes straightened out and everything, because, you know, like registering for classes in college can be a pretty, like, a pain, because, you know, they don't have that many, or at least for the classes I'm taking, they don't have many classes to offer. For example, I'm taking linear algebra, and there's literally only one linear algebra class that they offer. So, you know, you don't have a choice really in when to, you know, when you're going to go to class. I mean, if that's the only class they have, then you have to go to class at 5:30. And same goes with my physics B class. There's only one class of that as well. So it's just a pain, you know. There's so many people trying to get in these classes as well that, you know, there's not even enough space for everybody to be registered and stuff like that. So it's a big pain. You guys will probably figure that out soon enough if you haven't already. So I've been just trying to sort my schedule out. Like, my schedule is all over the place this year, and that kind of sucks because my school is about 30 minutes away from where I live. So, you know, the commute is, I mean, I don't mind the commute necessarily. It's just, you know, the gas money that goes into it. When gas is like $4 a gallon, and it ends up being about, I would say, like $5 to get to school, I'd say, to drive there, gas is pretty much what I've calculated. So it's not cheap, and when you have to like keep on going back and forth, it does add up after a while, especially after a few weeks, you know. You can definitely tell. So, you know, that's the only bad thing about having my schedule like all over the place, as well as like I'm barely home, since I don't want to waste the gas, you know, to go home for like 30 minutes or an hour. It's just not worth it at that point. So that's just pretty much why I haven't been able to get gameplays myself, or even play for that matter. And that's just where I'm at. I'm guessing everybody else is still getting in, you know, the motions of school and everything. So it just started for a lot of people. So I'm sure we'll be getting back on track pretty soon. If you guys enjoyed this gameplay, please leave a like. We would appreciate it. You know, we're trying to get to 50k as much as, or as fast as possible, so we can do the recruitment challenge and montage. So I'll be talking to you guys soon. All right, see ya.